made to arrest. So before we begin and turn to the domestic politics, I want to go to London, where NBC's Ali Aruzi is doing our reporting. What do we know at this hour?